Come on. Yeah. Okay, now hold him up. Come on, Pop Pop. Okay, Pop Pop, stand up now. Hey, little Pop Pop.
You stuck his football! Where's mommy and daddy?
Pop pop.
I did.
No, no. Come on, Pop Pop. Pop Pop. Where's Pop Pop? Come on, little Pop Pop. Wait, Pop Pop, wait, wait, wait now. Oops. Pop Pop. Oh, come on. Yeah, do you do Pop Pop? Yeah, do you do Pop Pop?
Papa give me turn. Come here,
Pop Pop. Let go now. Wait. Come on, Pop Pop. Let go now. Let go. Here you go. Wait now. Oops, oops. Yeah. Dad, come here. Dad, come here.
Is your baby going on a swing ride? James.
They did it wrong. They misspelled it.
S? Being recorded.
Yes, being recorded.
That's it. Two, two, that's it. So, you got it. You got it. I tell you.
All right. He said, I forget. You know, we'll go back to which is what they thought it was. And I said, well, what about when you retire and you want your benefits? And
really?
You go in and say, you know, I'm Gerald. And I said, oh, no, you're not really. And you don't have any birth certificates.
You're out of luck.
You're his real name.
You got that. That's my Gerald. It's my baby.
Gerald is the real name.
It's my baby.
Close. His son is Jarrell Jr.
Baby, okay? I know you got lots of babies there.
This baby goes night-night.
Three babies you have.
Oh, you haven't seen her babies. She got a whole ton of babies.
Are you going to sing?
Pop, pop. No, no, no. Come on, Papa. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Yeah, look at JP. A pop pop. Come on, pop pop. Pizza, pizza. That's a pizza, pizza.
Oh, pizza.
Pizza, pizza.
How's dinner looking? Sort of empty, huh? I can help lifting golden saute pasta. Delicate pasta, seasonings, yummy saute taste. New golden saute pasta. The saute taste that's on your side and mine. Question is, how can you make all those foods you love?
Go out.
Yeah, okay. You want to get out?
Yeah, I'm going to get out.
Oh, I'm just taking movies because it's his birthday, okay, John? James, no, no.
There's a size.
Close it. That's it. Thank you. James, no, no.
Shut it off on me.
You want to move the packages out of the way?
No five. No five.
I remember when we had that. First birthday.
Need the
man.
Five,
five, five.
Five, five, five. All right.
Here we go.
1 year old.
You ready to sing? Hot.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pop Pop.
James.
Happy birthday to you. You're getting old.
That's a fact, Jack. Blow it out, James.
Blow it out. Blow.
Come on.
Come on, go.
No, that.
No.
No, that. That. No, no.
That's for James.
James.
Come on. Blow it out. You're creative to do it, James. Do it.
I feel like certainly.
Blow. Ah. That way, James. Blow it, James.
Show him how to blow.
Show him how to blow. Show him how to blow, baby. Say. Try it, James. James.
Okay. No, Dad. James.
Yeah, there you go.
He's gonna yell at
me.
Go ahead, blow it out. Ready? Like that. Go. Go.
James, James, hypnotize.
Blow.
Boy, that's
blow. No, no, no. Look at him. He looks so cute.
That's a little fat.
Okay, Dad, go ahead. You can do it. Good or close.
It's a big one.
Zero. Zero.
Okay.
Okay, bud, here you go.
Hey, Joe, can I see?
No.
Get better.
It's cold.
Well, there he is.
Oh, wait, son. Wait.
See, this one says right here. Wait a minute, this is the wrong set of cards.
No, it's not. It's the wrong
set. That says.
Put it on the other side.
Hey, where you guys going?
What's his then?
Try reading first. I don't know. So where's it? No.
You can get one then.
And this says happy birthday from Dr. Elvo. That's the one that brought you into the world, kid. Says, dear James Arthur, congratulations and many happy returns on the occasion of first birthday. We hope the 31st is a joyful event day for you and your family. Best wishes, Dr. Elvo and
staff. He wanted the K.E.
Aww. Yeah. Nice.
And this one right here.
Yeah.
This one right here is from your grandpa and grandma Haberl. And they sent your daddy $20.
Ah!
It's a friendly puppy warning. Here's the card here for a special grandson.
He's a bear.
It says, this friendly puppy warm is a coming with a birthday wish for you because he knows you're a special boy and very dear grandson, too. He'd like if you would stand up to him because he'd like to stay and be right there beside you all through your special day. Happy birthday, lots of love, Grandpa and Grandma. Hey, God's love the world and gave his only begotten son.
Yeah.
Right here.
Spoken like a true chaplain.
You were born on Halloween. Right there. He was born on Halloween.
Let's turn it around one more time.
No wonder you're such a treat.
He bought that one, so that's what it has to be.
No wonder you're such a treat, because you was born on Halloween. Here it is, the 31st, Dad. And you get a double portion. Yeah. So there's your card, there's your cake.
Okay.
And you can be the first one to get your. Oh, so now we got the presents. Oh, yeah, we got the presents here.
I want this.
Okay, Pop, now you get to open up the presents, Doc. Now you can tear this open.
Where's that smile, Luke? Thank you.
Daddy.
Well, why don't you do it, eh? Yes, he can do it. Oh, yes, he does. Wow, look at that.
Shoes.
Size 5 already. Doc, wait. Wow, look at this. He's half the size of JP's foot already.
Well, you only take a 10?
I love Dad.
Got that. Wonder who bought those.
Okay, Doc, go ahead.
So that's a set of sneakers. He's got the $20.
Going to the neighbors.
Oh. Oh, look what he
Hopefully
got.
It's a Packer shirt.
He got this Chicago Bulls.
Did you get him one?
See, Pop? My boy don't wear no Packer shirt. He ain't no meat slinger.
That's what they did to the Bears. They slung them all around the field. 17-3. So this is a victorious day.
And here I got my all-star shirt.
Hey, whose side you're on? You don't even know what I'm doing. But I was raised.
What are you going to do next door
JP?
To Bart Starr?
Randall?
Really? Yeah, he was my friend.
JP, come here.
You too, Joe.
A vacant field, Lambo Field, was walking off to my house. Ring it,
we'll remember that on the 25th. Yeah.
My family are very big.
Okay, and here's one more before we get to the cake.
Well, that's for me.
Yeah.
It's
already
what you have to be, what, Tampa Bay?
I suppose.
Maybe
don't. I mean, you know, we had a living
out of the street. When you live that close to one, Tampa,
Pennsylvania,
we didn't have
Yeah.
And we live right by the state.
Our roots the other end of the state.
Yeah, you heard him. You heard what he said.
I'm going to live that long, the quarterback. Or what?
He's a quarterback. Stepping on.
Choo-choo train, right? Yep. And for the fun and excitement, we're going to put the video on that we took as soon as he was born.
I found it again, so I thought, oh.
Yep.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, train's all right, see, but
it can go.
No.
Jonathan,
we're opening.
I didn't get a train.
I haven't one yet.
Well, he had one that day. He was in the train. Let's see if I caught it.
We got it.
It was in a kennel. It was easy
to pull. Why'd you jerk him away from the can there?
Looks like it's old dad.
Yeah, we got it.
It's about the same, actually.
Well,
about the same.
Last
one
out of
the hoop.
Yeah.
I think they're a little bit larger.
Yeah. 2D batteries as you requested.
Okay, and now we get the cake. And since this is my cake, I get to put my first paw point in it.
Watch out, Jonathan.
JP, wait, son. Wait. Wait. JP, move over.
John.
No way.
I'm not.
Stop. Don't
do that.
Look at him.
What world? Crazy stuff that people make for kids. Here, let's take this one.
Okay, that's well. You know, it's okay.
Happy birthday to you. Okay, enough of that.
And now for the cake. And now for the grandpa print. Are we ready?
James.
One.
Let him do it.
When did we start this?
Two, three. Yeah.
Now,
yeah. Yeah. And now for dad. All right. And now dad, they gotta eat after me. You know that sounds familiar, doesn't it? Eat after me. We're gonna break out the video that shows James being born.
All right. Gerald's gonna excuse himself. Here.
Yeah.
Belt that you're wearing.
Oh, okay. Bring some ice out here, Randy.
Did you ask permission?
Well, yeah, and yours is next week, kid.
Never wear it.
Yeah, mine is.
Tomorrow. Yours is no, as a matter of fact, yours is Wednesday.
I do wear it. Who comes after this, Roxy, in your family?
Me. Gerald.
What
the old geezer right here. Who's tape. Oh, okay.
That's when they all start in December.
Yeah.
Then I have five.
Yeah, all right. Hold on, Doc. Hold on. Gerald,
don't
get
me. Please.
Okay,
y'all
gonna stay for cake?
No,
I am.
All
right. What happened to the date? That's what's been missing. Yeah, this is October 31st, 1992, Pop-Pop's first birthday. The date just sort of went off on the thing. Dot, no, Dot. Okay, Dot, you can put one in. Yeah. No, Dot. Dot, no.
Dot.
It's coming.
Okay,
go get your ice cream now. You want ice cream? Pop. Yeah, happy birthday. This is November 3rd, 1993. How old are you, Doc? No, you're more than two. You're three. One, two, three.
No, five is
three. One, two, three, yeah. This is your birthday, huh? Yeah.
Okay, no, don't get too close now.
Hi.
Hey, hi, man, Sheila, come on in.
Hi.
How
are you?
So how's the good rabbi and his wife?
Oh, you're putting me on forever, Robert. Now you're making this permanent. I can never deny this now, right?
Hey, Mo, come on, let me get this. Dot. Dot.
Dot, look at that.
Dot, hold up your book.
Open the book.
Hold up your book.
Dot, show Dot the book.
Dot.
We follow directions very well, don't we?
Okay, so what do you suspect? Well, here, let me. Okay, ladies. Dot, hold up your book. No.
You should know the difference between book and doll.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dot. Happy birthday to you.
Now what are you
going to
do?
Yeah, now blow out the candles.
Ready?
You ready? Okay, now blow out the candles. Okay, now you gotta get close.
Get up and blow them out.
S, why don't you get close to her?
She knows how to do this.
You can blow them out.
She does it all the time.
Okay, bend over a little bit. Ready? Can we blow together? Ready? One, go, two, three. Come on, blow. Got it, there's one.
Yeah, there's one. Two.
One.
Two. Yeah!
Got them all!
Careful. Yeah.
Hot.
Hot! Don't touch the black top. That a girl. One more.
I like that, Judy.
One more. Oh, you're such a good help.
Let me get a close up with my.
Oh, you need to go and get
your. Oh, no. I got it right here.
Now, what are you going to do?
No.
What's it say?
But Mom, no,
it says happy birthday, Dot.
Here, let's see. That's my dad's.
Yeah, that's your card. Okay. J. Pree, did you bring her gift down?
Oh, yes.
Oh,
yeah,
Mom.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead. You can open that now, okay?
No,
it's mine. Where is she? She, you know, have a seat.
No, James, you open it.
Have a seat. Yeah.
That's for you.
Now you're jumping.
Now
with
the card.
It's okay, yes. So far.
Hey.
Oh,
what is it?
Oh, that's your card.
It's granddaughter. Dear Doc, I hope you have a very happy day.
What, Fred and the cake?
Oh, happy cake.
Get happy birthday. Have a ducky day.
Oh, no.
Whatever.
It's
just
me.
No. Here's your birthday card. Okay. How many candles?
No.
One, two, three.
No, one, two, three.
How old are you?
One.
One? Say three.
No, three. I'm one.
Okay, open this.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's
she's good at that.
Because we love for my daughter on her birthday.
Okay. My father's
says, happy birthday, happiness always. Daughter, your birthday will always be special to me because it brought you a daughter to love, to enjoy, and to be proud of every day of my life.
Hey.
Two flowers?
Yeah.
Okay. There.
Thank you.
Watch out.
I don't want to. Here, can you read that to the bears? It's your birthday, daughter. I know how much you love. This much. Where's Daddy? See Daddy?
Daddy.
And Mommy.
With Mommy.
Okay, here, you open Jane's card too. You can open that. Oh, you're such a good helper. There. Super grandson. See that? This birthday wish is special because it's meant to see. To tell a special grandson, he's as nice can be. You got that? Have lots of fun.
No, that's not what it is.
What?
That's not okay. This open door with it.
What's that mean?
I got a good
gift. We thought no words.
Mommy, open the door.
Yeah, go ahead. You can open those.
It's hard to remember which order.
Yeah, look, Dot. Yeah.
It's in November. He was born second of his birthday. First. October 31st. So all I can think was her birthday.
In good old age, you forget those.
Esther, why don't you give her a hand?
She'll get it. Yeah. What's that?
Oh, wow.
Watch you.
Mm-hmm.
Bubble blower.
Yeah,
fun.
A bubble nice. Blower. A bubble blower. You gonna make bubbles?
You see that?
A bubble machine. Yeah, I have a picture on the side. You can see
over,
it.
Okay.
Open.
Okay.
Instructions on the bottom.
And count on it.
Doctor.
It's turning fast, Dad.
There you go.
Okay. All right.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Well, Morris. Dot. Dot, come on, babe. Let's have some cake, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. Let's have some cake, babe.
No.
Dot, did you see your book? You have a book there.
Look. Looks like a Barney book. It's
Pinocchio. Yeah, all right.
And it's Cleo.
Cleo.
That's friend. I thought Pinocchio was
not. Here's your color. Look. Here's Jonathan. Dot. Dot.
Okay, well, let me get a picture of the cake here. JP, can you hold him, son? Oh, okay, so your mother can get things set up. All right. Well, Maurice, Sheila, have a seat. What do you want, just cake or ice cream or water?
Water is wonderful.
Water.
Randy, you want a piece of cake?
No. We went out last night.
You don't
over
want any cake?
I
if you do a very, very small piece.
We were out last night. We went. You know Bob Hay?
No.
Bob Hay is our concert producer. So we had beer with him.
Oh.
Wait, no, sit here. Just sit here.
Okay, Dot, wait a minute, babe.
No.
Wait, Dot. Okay, wait now.
Oh, when the trash is
on. Oh, sure, you didn't have to do that. Well, here, let me.
Yep.
Hey, how would you like to become a Navy rabbi?
Maurice.
We can get you.
Don't tempt me, Maurice. Don't tempt me, all right?
Don't
tempt
me.
You want any ice cream? Yeah, you go ahead.
Hey, we solved the problem.
Do you want any ice cream?
Do it all at once.
Yeah. Yep, don't tempt me, Mayor Maurice. Don't tempt me on the guy.
It solves the problem.
Yeah, well, for this year, it solves the problem.
No. It solves the problem. He's fixing it.
Yeah.
You make him Jewish, man.
Yeah.
Solve the problem.
Well, he's already fixed. He's already fixed.
Hi, guy. Hi.
Yeah, look at
Look at you. You think you're a good little boy?
Sit down and eat, baby.
Yeah.
We eating our lunch. Why'd you say it?
You know, they all moved out.
Look at Daddy.
Look at Daddy. He's had to take up making traditional cinch belts to survive. The crisis for Mexican agriculture is forcing him and his family to find additional sources of income.
The Canada said they don't like it.
That's right. Here. The Mexicans like it.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why not.
We don't have the same technology.
Dollar an hour is a lot of money for them.
When it starts pouring in. So we will be flushed and forced to look for elsewhere.
It's the flip side of the argument heard in the United States. Mexicans, rather than U.S. citizens, concerned about losing their jobs if NAFTA goes through.
See that making the cars down there in Mexico now? Make the engines in Mexico. Pay them a dollar an hour. Look how they're sewing and all. See, in the United States, we'll be more jobs temporarily, but they'll be making machinery, factory machinery, you know, to send down there. Then after that, the boom's going to lower. Your dad was filming that. Now she wants to come.
Yeah. Oh, I know what I should have done. I should have bought a tape while I was out here.
Beautiful smile. Look at that beautiful smile.
So tomorrow we can do the filming.
Dark smile. Look at
what you got extra tape?
Nope, unfortunately.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you. The pot is magnificent. I couldn't ask for anything more.
Yes, it's wonderful, King. A fine tribute to your holy rule, Herod.
More wine. More wine! Thank you. are celebrating here.
Oh, great one. One child from Bethlehem has escaped. Reports are they left for Egypt the night before your guards arrived. We cannot locate them. Mercy, oh, great one, mercy.
Ah!
Amen.
Put it on you because I don't want to break it. Well, it's better looking than the front. It is a lot better looking than the front. Yep, good job, folks. Good job.
That's got more.
Hi! Can I see that rabbit nose?
Trying to get away.
Hello! Hey, I'm doing fine. How you doing, huh? You just missed it. It's over.
I know, we just heard. I just came in from Chicago and I went to.
Take the
phone. Recording you.
Have you got any words to say for us?
Oh, good night. It was a very nice play. I enjoyed it.
All right.
That is beautiful.
Oh, no. I'm
just seeing you.
Hey. Hi, Dot.
She's too
big.
Hey, babe.
I was up there.
So she has me. Oh, Dot, come here.
Now, let your daddy open that.
Oh. Oh, so that's for daddy. Yeah, it's Fifi.
Hey, so go take
I'll do that,
Charlotte. You can go get in the car.
Did you show daddy what Fifi gave you?
I wish he could get this camera on his
face.
Oh, you're
there.
But you just gonna stand in my way. I know you're gonna stand in my way.
Well, I'm
at
everybody.
Oh, look at this one.
Like I say, Deborah. The back is better looking than the front, ain't it? Look at it. The back is better looking than the front. Oh, that's all right. Y'all can pay for my way to come back and direct it.
Excuse me.
I'm getting the best part, Sharon. Well, not you. Well, Liz, what you got to say for yourself?
We got to do hallelujah.
Liz, have you got anything else to, you know, to say other than?
Oh, I'd just like to say life was really great, and we wish we could keep you around.
Can I put this up to the camera?
Why don't you do this more often?
Cause.
Why didn't you do an Easter one?
Another story from the Bible. You gonna tell me about Jesus in the Bible?
Oh yeah. Okay. You see me here. It's always super nice. one in my head.
Okay.
Okay, Ismael, you just listening to you.
Okay, tell me another story from the Bible now.
Okay, let me see. The angel have you go to the ground. It's here. She grabs the one. He just said, she oh.
Okay.
And when I, she was.
Show me the Bible. Show me the Bible.
Okay. You show me the Bible. Okay, show me. He knew what she did. He wants to end. She always ship. She went. Show me that was story.
Yeah, that's the story. Yeah.
Okay, what is this for?
You gotta tell. You telling me a story about the baby Jesus?
Oh, yes. Okay.
Please tell me. Okay, now. Go ahead. Tell me a story about the baby Jesus.
Okay. You see me? He's a baby.
He's
lost in the garden here. No, that's a Bible.
Okay.
It's a baby. She
bubble,
okay?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me a little story. The sorry happened was who is God and none of the mouse. And Ken and Bear. And she.
So what did you say to Jesus?
No, that's And she is God is sure. And she that be nice, he will see a louse and an animal. It's God to hear it. Tom Jesus says, we hear it, and then and here, we see here, we still see the kangaroo, and we get the tiger, and tiger.
Yeah.
Ooh. We hear where the kid is starting to run. With smooth. Hey, we're shooting, and away.
You gonna tell me about the baby Jesus?
Oh,
you gonna tell me about the animals in the Bible?
No, it's a
So why don't you go get Luke?
Yeah.
Luke? Okay, come on, son.
Yeah.
Okay, so who's gonna start? Huh? What?
You can turn that off and start.
Yeah. Boy, a real enthused bunch here on Christmas Day here. Well, so why don't you start with the big ones there, huh?
Thank you.
Sun Dalmatian. Yeah, about the little dogs.
Yeah.
Kind of stir off. Yeah, it's good. No,
what are you talking about?
Hey,
man, how you turn it off, man? Wait a minute. Hold on. It says to install. There's a problem, taking care of him. To start the fun, squeeze, if not in use, talking Barney will automatically shut off after 90 seconds. Because you gotta wait a minute and a half. Okay, as it says that it will automatically shut off. Okay, so here's the instructions over there. Okay, so I got my movie here. Okay, so who's next here? What about Luke? Who's this one to? This one's a guy. Oh, you're very close to Luke.
Does the holder come with it? Tapes?
Something to your mother, all right?
No, it was already open. You can't see it.
Oh,
so
this thing, man.
that, dude. Wait a minute, you're
it's orange.
Okay, Dad, bring it here, Pop Pop. Okay,
And this one is for mommy. And that's for JT, Scott, and Pop Pop.
There.
Okay. And then this is for Pop Pop.
America, man, and they started out young, huh?
You ain't seen nobody fly yet until you see me fly, man.
Well, okay, let's see here. Whose is this one?
This is sent to mom and dad from the. This is sent to a dot. And let's see, you got any more for Luke Jenkins over here? Oh, this says to dad. This is mine. What do I get here? Oh, yeah. I got a car brush so we can do the tire. Yeah, that's great. Man, you know, this is all right. Check out that. Look at this. Yeah, it says time saver. Pointed scrub tapico. I like that, man. Good deal. You know what? That'll work well on the car, so we don't have to use all of those little things in there, guys. Did you want to hold it, JP? No, so what? Did you want to hold it? Okay, yeah, son. Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Well, who's over here? Well, I think that this one over
James
here. Who's down here? Let's see here. Wait a minute. This over here says
stop.
To Jonathan.
Ooh. No, no.
Yeah. Look at the reach. This one over here, and Doc so says to Elusa. Ooh. Wait, Doc. Make more for you. Oh,
you got a baby.
Oh, you got another baby.
Oh, yeah, look at this little baby. Yeah, got another baby.
So what you get, Ashley?
Gloves.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
No,
here, let me hold this
one. Don't put it aside.
Oh, that, honey, it's his toy. Let me play the one.
Yeah.
Yeah, mommy got a set of gloves.
I'm gonna go get this cup.
That's right, you got another little baby, Doc. This one here is baby all gone. You can feed this
car.
Baby here. Yeah. Gentlemen, the check. Doc,
come here.
The checks, you got to give them back to me so I can cash them. You can't cash them. Yeah. So, yeah. Dude, you need to get a check back to me, you know, on a Monday or something so I can cash them. So who is this thing right here? Wait a minute. Who was this? Who was this? Oh, this is to a pop pop. Okay, now that's a pop pop. This one here is. Wait a minute. This is to Luke from JP. There you go, Luke. JP's or Pop Pop. And this one's
two dots right here.
It's not harder.
It's James.
It's
James.
It's James. It's James. It's James. I wonder if the water cools.
You see that one? It's two on the one.
Let's see. Squeeze me. Welcome to Tech Front Warren. I'm just giving these folks up and listen to them make a funny sound. Like this is what you expected. They talk and they scream. Oh, yeah. And Doc has the Bruce the Brontosaurus, and JP has Rex the Tyson. And Pop Pop has the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Okay, oh, and this one here is Mommy's. And this one's Mommy's. All right, here you go.